Spotlight in the City.
And you know who I'm with? Spotlight in the City.
I only rock with Spotlight in the City.
It's the cool, the DJ, the red alert. It's not all about me, it's all about Spotlight. Spotlight. Spotlight in the City.
I only rock with Spotlight in the City.
Spotlight in the City.
I only rock with Spotlight in the City.
Shout out to Spotlight in the City.
If you don't see the spotlight in the sky and follow it to where it is in your city, then you're not like me. You're not a leprechaun. You can't find a pot of gold. Follow the spotlight, and you'll get to your
spotlight mark. Spotlight in the City. We are at the FFMTT Awards, y'all. And I look who I done bumped into. Celebrity stylist to the stars. Extraordinaire. If you don't know him, you about to find out. Mr. Jonathan, how you doing, babe?
I'm pretty good.
I mean, you're looking good. I like the ensemble. I like the leather short. I mean, wow, I heard you're nominated tonight. Tell us about that.
Well, I've been working a lot in New York lately. I had my start in Atlanta for about 2-3 years, and now I'm working in New York, and it took me by surprise myself, but I'm nominated, and I'm here tonight just to see what it's all about.
Okay, so you say you're a celebrity stylist, right? And can you drop some names for us, or is that confidential? Name drop for me. Who have you styled?
I've styled Michael Key from 112 is one of my latest. Okay. And also I'll go with Q Anthony from Day 26. I'll just use two. I have a dozen, but okay. I'll use two.
Beyonce won't let you know.
Oh, I'm not Beyonce stylist. I style guys.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Only men?
I style women, but more so men. I have a men's clothing line that is dropping soon. It's a blazer collection. So it's more so, my styling angle is more so geared towards the guy.
But you know what? I love a men's blazer, though. I will rock a men's blazer in a minute.
Thank you.
I mean, can you make something for Miss Riss?
Well, see, normally the whole thing about my blazers is they're very, very gladiator fit. So for a woman, you know, we could really make it happen.
Yeah, we'll do that.
What's that?
All right, Mr. Jonathan, tell us how we can find you. We want to follow you. We want to be you, boo. Tell us.
Hashtag FabulousJPC. You can find me on Twitter, Instagram, everywhere, JPIERRECORNELL.
That was Jonathan, y'all. I'm Miss Riss, Spotlight in the City, the FFMTT Awards, y'all. I can't wait to see him. I hope you get your award, though. Good luck.
I will.
I'm Miss Riss, Spotlight in the City.